I don't believe in the concept of rebirth. Because I don't like the concept of rebirth. Because I fundamentally don't like the concept of birth itself in the first place. I don't know why we're doing this. And I don't like the concept of having to celebrate that every year. I just don't like it. On the eve of my birthday, every single year, the last 5 years, I've been doing this, which is I take my phone out, 11:45 p.m., eve of my birthday. Take my phone out, I turn on aeroplane mode. Because I tell myself, I'm an emotionally secure person. I don't need external validation on this day. I'm all about inner peace for the next 24 hours. 11:59 p.m., aeroplane mode turned off. Only 14 minutes my emotional security can last. 12 to 12:05, I'm staring at my phone. Nothing is happening. 12:06, the phones start to ring. Not my phone. All my friends' phones start to ring because I'm calling all of them individually myself. I'm like, hello. They're like, oh shit, what happened? Hey, so sweet of you to wish me on my birthday. Da. Hey, shit, it's your birthday. I didn't even know that. But what time is it? It's okay, I'm getting another call. I'll call you back later, okay? Smooth entry, smooth exit. Now don't get me wrong, I love birthdays because I used to love birthdays as kids. Remember all we had to do in the old school way of celebrating birthdays was that you had to go to school, wear color dress, distribute chocolates, and you came back home saying you had the best day in your life, right? Today, every day I'm wearing color dress. And life sucks. Today, there is immense pressure on people to celebrate your birthday. Make it look like it was the most important day in your life. And there is even more pressure on people to wish other people on their birthdays. Even if you forget to celebrate your birthday, your happiness nobody cares about. But Mamane, if you miss somebody's birthday, no, Satya. Why? Who's responsible for this culture amongst us? Who? Facebook, exactly. That fucker only. Because every day when you log into Facebook, you'll have this irritating message for you at the top of the page that says, today is Balakumar's birthday. I'm like, okay, so what?
Hey, did you wish Balakumar on his birthday?
I know what to do. Can you mind your business?
Hey, everybody is wishing Balakumar on his birthday. What about you?
I am busy stalking women here. What's your problem, dog?
Exactly a year ago today, this is how you wish Balakumar on his birthday. Are you sure you don't want to wish this birthday? Fuck you, Ramesh! Here is a collection of memories between you and Balakumar for the last 5 years.
I'm like, fuck off, I'm not going to be pressurized into wishing some random Balakumar that I didn't even know existed in my friends list in the first place. Because he's one of those people, remember when Facebook first came into our life, we started accepting friend requests from each and every single person. Because we thought it's a competition to have as many friends as possible. And later I realized Balakumar is a BJP fan. I'm like, shit, bro. So I log out, I'm not going to be pressurized into wishing some random Balakumar in my life. And the next day I log back in and the first message I have from Facebook is that
yesterday was Balakumar's birthday. 49 people wish Balakumar on his birthday. Do you want to be the lucky 50?
I'm like, okay, fine, I'll wish this Balakumar. I don't even know who he is. I went to my friends list. I'll just stop annoying me. So I went to my friends list, saw 5 Balakumars, picked some random lucky draw winner Balakumar. And went to his wall, I was like, hey, happy birthday, bro. And I hit post. And Facebook's algorithm is such that the minute you listen to it, no, it'll stop annoying you. You'll find the next person online in your friends list. Go straight to his homepage and announce to him saying,
Aravind Subramanian just wished Balakumar on his birthday.
Did you wish Balakumar on his birthday? Settanda Segre. This is why people no longer wish from their hearts on their birthdays. Have you noticed? Birthday wishing has become the most heartless thing to do. You know, in fact, you know, when I send most of my birthday wishes out, every morning when I wake up, I drink 1 liter of water, go straight, sit in the toilet peacefully with my smartphone like this. The 15 minutes of productivity I get with my phone there, no. That is when I'm like, happy birthday, bro. Happy birthday, bro. Happy birthday, bro. Happy birthday, bro. Ah, flush. Okay. This is why people no longer wish from their hearts. This is why you get this most irritating birthday wish out there called HBD, bro. Have you received this message? Do these creatures exist in your life as well? 6 characters, that's all your relationship is worth. HBD, bro. Now what the fuck does it mean? It can mean anything, Noda. It can mean, hey bitch, die, bro. Hotel Bonda, deadly, bro. How bad is the diarrhea, bro? Die.